anywhere you can do allure. Allure is an opportunity. I thought to do something I didn't do before, to go in a place I never went before to take pictures, I always wanted to go. I took the chance to say, okay, let's go there, in the Val d'Orcia. La strada è bella. No. Sono qua, eh. Ehi. Hey.
Sorry? Are you filming us? Is that okay?
Try to smile. Try to smile.
We smile. Yes, smile.
Okay. And you are a photographer too? Full-time photographer?
No, no, this is just a hobby. I'm retired.
Retired, man. Me too, I'm retired since 20 years, but I'm still a photographer. But you photograph fog, what the hell? You don't like to see what is behind? First of all, you have to define what you want. There are many ways I could have handled allure. So I will try to make an allure out of mankind. La Toscana is everybody's a beautiful place. Well, you know why it's beautiful? Because it's not natural. Because human being has been designing everything, every detail. So this is interesting. Human creativity made the place produce a style, so an allure. Well, everybody can understand, everybody can enjoy it, of course. Not everybody can produce it.
Regardez cette route-là, ça descend après les cyprès, et après 250 mètres, un autre cyprès, 300 mètres, un autre, tout cela. Mais il faut quand même avoir une tête drôle, plantée des cyprès comme ça, parce que ça, c'est mis artificiellement, c'est pas né tout seul. Ici, c'est vraiment, il y a quelque chose de très présomptueuse, non? C'est vraiment la terre de Galileo Galilei, Michelangelo, Leonardo da Vinci, tous les grands peintres, Giotto. Ils étaient hors nature, artistiques, créatifs. C'était un peu fric, hein? C'est l'histoire de la Toscane, c'est très excentrique. Quand les autres n'étaient pas civilisés ici, c'était déjà la Renaissance. Le mot allure, c'est un mot français et en Italie on utilise allure. Mais il n'y a pas un mot italien pour dire allure. C'est le style, c'est la façon d'être. On dit il a une allure. C'est comme chic, c'est comme glamour.
Immaginavo, questo è bello. E si vedeva prima da là, no?
Più avanti, fagli fare l'inquadratura della macchina. Ecco. Sì. Bellissimo. La Miramax produceva il film Gladiatore. Io lavoravo per la Miramax a New York, negli Stati Uniti. E quando vidi le riprese del Gladiatore che arriva qui con sta casa in Toscana, fui particolarmente così emozionato, perché dico fantastico. È la casa tipica italiana, la più bella possibile, no?
L'immaginario collettivo.
Dell'immaginario, la più bella possibile.
Il sogno.
Il campo, il sogno, i cipressi, la prospettiva.
Sì, sì.
Siamo in un posto unico.
Bene.
Why you want to take my picture?
Because you have character.
I got character.
Yeah.
No.
Interviewing? Yes.
Yeah, they're interviewing me.
Why?
Because you take my picture, you made me famous.
Conversivi, ragazzi! Non ascoltate gli educatori! Fate la rivoluzione! Fate il contrario di quello che vi dice la mamma!
I try to explain the world around me. I am a witness of my time. That's what I am. An artist is a witness of his time. He can visualize his time in a very special way that other people don't see it like that. What I'm expecting is something happening at the moment I'm there. And for that you have to be alert. You have to be very awake. Because if you plan everything, you are not awake. You just go with your plan. And you don't see anything that's happening. Allure is not just something that's untouchable. No, it can be something very simple. But it depends how you handle it. E tu hai fait par des détails, tu. Chaque image est faite par une composition de détails qui mis ensemble font l'image. Alors, il n'y a pas de détail qui est petit. Les détails, quelquefois, ça devient le centre d'intérêt.
Bello, morbido, soft. Tutta la Val d'Orcia c'è là dedans.
Les détails sont très importants et en plus, il faut enlever tout ce qui sert à rien. Tous les détails inutiles, via, il faut enlever. Jusqu'à la fin, ça devient si simple. Si simple, si essentiel, che allora ça commence à devenir intéressant.